Hello everybody, today I'm going to try and show you how to animate a head moving. A cat head, of course. I love to animate cat heads. So, first go on Scratch. This isn't Scratch, of course. And name your project whatever you want to name it. I already named mine Part 6 because it is Part 6 of a map. MAP. Now, name your costume 1 or costume 1 or whatever. Now, just
I think we want to draw the picture. It's not a picture. It's how you want it to look. Like this. Pretty cool, right? Not really, but yeah. And I'm going to get a darker thing and a bit more details, but we are going to from there. I'm using like to draw that now. Let's draw this. See, these are Christmas colors. Okay, now I'm going to get my block and draw this. And of course, I am going to now get rid of the red and green. But that's it. I cannot figure out how to speed up things, and that is sad for me. But for you, it may not be. Anyway, talking too much about that. So, yeah, you get your head. Obviously, so make it go to X and Y. No, maybe I did too many things anyhow. Yes, and Y, and then, yes. Now, we are going to draw the eyes. You can decide what type of eye you want. First, I'm not going to draw too detailed eye. I'm just going to draw a simple one. And then I'm going to draw the nose. And a smile. Like this. And then, we're not going to make this too detailed. Color after. That is my most important tip. Color after. Anyway. Duplicate it by clicking the right thing on your feet. Not feet. Oh, whatever, just click it, okay? And then, well, yeah. And then make everything red. Everything. And then we're drawing it like this. You can see that I'm making them in different places. I hope you see that. And then this thing over here. You see, I'm trying to make this like that. Okay. Now you make the frame better. It looks better. Okay. Oh my god, yes. This looks different. It's the way it looks right. I got it. So it's like everything red again. So now you decide where do you want your head to turn? Left or right? This way is left, so maybe you can this way is left, and this way is right. Anyway, you don't get to see your picture when I put this on. Anyway, yes, that's that. I'm just gonna use this. Like a bit big. Big bit exaggerated big. And then this. Okay. Now go and get the red and or whatever color you did. This is going to be beautiful. I hope it is beautiful. Oh, wait a sec. This one is getting smaller. Yeah. I just realized that. Now, I need to get on the skinny. For me. I have it, but yeah. You may have done this with me. And you don't have problems. That's problems. And you'll be fine. Also, you know what? I'm going to draw this real thing so you can tell what it is. I'm gonna make it like this. That was an accident, sorry. That was an accident too. So now, so here, what depends is not the blocks of coding. It's, so if you're not good at coding, then animation is probably what is going to make you what you're going to love. Because animation is just easy. I'm not very good at coding. So that's why. Not good at coding, you're good at animation. Not good at animation, you're good at coding, or you can do both. Okay, sorry. Now I'm going to do this a bit more because the PLS is going to be left. I am going to get the red. Oh, and I still have on these anyway. Now, make the things, if you're going left, on the left side, bigger. If not, make the things on the right side bigger. So you see, this is like, a head turn. You know. It's obviously a head turn. Okay, this is kind of hard to explain. think you guys will understand it once you make it. Also, if you have sounds, you don't have to do the right stuff. The right stuff is just easier for me. And stretch out is cool. Okay, so now I can make it there. Okay, I would also like to wear that. No matter if it's good at animation or if it's good at coding, stretch out onto this. Because for coding, there are lots of things. You can fill space, and then you can put edit. That's what that one. Then you have this. And then you can get stuff. There are lots of fun things. You can get the kitty really fresh. If you want to see what it is, then you can look your costume tab. Also, let me just say this quick so you don't have to look at it. Duplicate it again with the red. Yeah, it's oh! You know the basics, right? Some animation controls don't have a voice, but you can see what's going on. This is not that hard because I don't like doing that. I like doing this. It's fun. And then, also, I think I'd recommend drawing this side always first. Like, yeah. Always first. Okay, so what I'm gonna do. Alright. Also, do it at like the same. Like this. Okay. A bit bigger, a bit bigger. That's a bit small. Oh. Let's see. Yeah. I don't know why I do that. It's a bit harder now, but so it's fine. Basically, I'm only focused on the left side because that's the one I'm making in the head turn. So, yeah. Now I'm going to change this number to 3. And now, color. I really wish I could speed this up. Okay, I'm going to make this guy orange. All of the frames shall be painted. And of course, the eyes. I will do and the nose. Of course, I will do the shine now. It's fun. Well, actually, let's do
it. Sorry. Also. The lyrics are saying, "So would you please come back to me? Would you please return to me? Don't go away again." I like it. So, yeah, it's part six. Yeah, that's like the basic. I don't know if it's a head turn. No, it was not a head turn. So, well, bye guys. I hope you have a wonderful Christmas. I know it's not Christmas yet, but happy Christmas.